Welcome to this FlexSim 7.0 feature preview. In this video, we're going to take a look at the newest feature to be introduced in FlexSim 7, the sampler. First off, let's bring in FlexSim developer Matt Long to tell us about this new tool. Matt, what is the sampler, and why is it important?
Well, it's a referencing tool. It was created to eliminate some need for writing code and to make model building a little easier and a little faster.
How do you actually use the sampler?
Just point and click with the mouse. There's no wrong way to do it. The sampler is context sensitive, so it will only reference what is actually relevant to what you're doing at that time.
Where can I find it?
The sampler's been placed throughout FlexSim 7, so you can find it almost anywhere. And there's little the sampler can't reference. You can select objects, numbers, media, and much more.
Thanks, Matt. It looks like the sampler can be found all over the place. But let's look at a few examples of just how it's used. Highlight any object to bring up its Quick Properties pane. The object's 3D shape and color can be found at the top, and the sampler can be used to quickly change both of these. First, click the eyedropper-shaped sampler and click on any other object, flow item, or shape element to copy and apply the shape to our object. The sampler just below can be used to select a new color for this object. You can sample any color inside or outside FlexSim. Just give it a quick click to sample the color and apply it to our object. The sampler is a convenient way to reference objects, their variables, or their properties. Just get your sampler ready and click the object or node you want. The sampler inserts the correct code for you, properly referencing the object. For instance, if you have data you'd like to reference in a global table, you can easily sample the cell to make reference to its contents. You can select a label from an object or flow item if it fits the context, simply by sampling the object and choosing the appropriate label from the list. Referencing anything in code and codebase picklist options is now much easier and more user-friendly with the addition of the sampler. You can highlight the portion you want to change and, instead of figuring out exactly how you're going to reference it, just sample what you need. If you're writing custom code and need to get or set a value on an object, the sampler will create the entire line of code for you. Just sample any object from a code view for some extra options. Getters all obtain data from the object, while setters set data onto the object. The proper code is typed out for you and is ready to customize. It's a simpler way to find the variable, string, number, or node you're looking for. Thank you for watching. Look out for more feature previews as we get closer to the official release of FlexSim 7 later this year.